This is Infernax100 here. I hope you're all having an amazing day as always. And today, welcome back to another video. I will be doing Halo MCC big team battle, but this time, instead of the usual team slayer that I do and enjoy a lot, I instead did it with a twist. I'm doing it on zone control. I'm going to be doing like 3 or 4 matches, depending on how I feel. And if you enjoy this video, make sure you like, leave a comment down below on what you want to see next. Again, I'm always down for suggestions. Without further ado, let's enjoy. Alright, our first match will be on Dominion on Halo 4. Outcast. This is actually one of my favorite modes, Dominion. It's actually much better than all the other modes in Halo 4. Dominion. Alright, let's do it. Capture and hold bases to win. Do vehicle combat in this game because of the fact that big team battle maps are very small for vehicle combat. Oh wow, we got a double kill. Look at that.
Fortified Alpha. Enemy fortified Charlie.
To see that this combo works in Halo 4. I almost said 2. I meant to say Halo 4. Do it again. Oh, I can't kill. Killed you all the way. I thought the passive pistol could kill in this game. This is just bluffing. Oh, it's Dominion, not Demolition. I think I said Demolition. I meant to say Dominion.
Resupplied.
I'm out of lives.
We captured
Bravo. Oh, I'm not out of lives. Why do they think the assault rifle isn't going to do anything at that range?
Enemy taking Bravo.
Scorpion does look good. Oh, yeah, boy. Do you want to do that again? Want to blow me up again? I can just stay there most of the game. But that ain't happening. Come on, brother. Alright, let's die, brother.
Enemy taking Alpha. Can't believe it. Turret destructed.
King of the Hill.
Alright, the next match would be on King of the Hill. I just kind of like this mode. This is actually one of my favorite non-Slayer modes. It is King of the Hill. Hill control. Hill. There's a Banshee right there. Look at that. Tested. Well, it's not stuff in the veil. I'm so trash at the vehicle. Come on. Oh, no, you're moving now.
Hill tested. Hill control. Hill tested. Hill tested. Hill control.
I'm starting to notice something. Whenever I'm recording, I just never win a match. I'm just always the one losing. Oh, the hell's over there now. I thought I could take cover over there. Wow, we're just doing. Look at us. Look at this. Look at this madness. Oh my gosh. Fam, what are you doing? What the hell? Come on, dude. Bro, it's legit. Come on. How are we just taking L's? Die. Wow, this is embarrassing. Doing. control. Oh, come on, dude. This is embarrassing. 11 to 178. This is legit the most embarrassing game of Halo 3 I've played. This is embarrassing. This is just embarrassing. Will we be embarrassed? Will we not? Let's find out. It's time on Dragon Ball Z.
Healing from the core.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna match. He's on ass. Oh. This is a timer now. With how long a hill stays in one area. I kind of don't find it kind of annoying. In Halo 3. Where you couldn't really know where all the
control
moves.
Hill control. Hill control.
Oh my god, there's so much going on.
Heal control.
This is a madness.
Heal control. Heal control.
Time to heal. This was 24.
Heal control. Lost the lead. Heal control.
Oh my gosh, we only have a team of 7, I just realized that.
Heal move. Heal control.
Oh my god.
Heal control.
Okay. Oh my gosh. At least we're doing better than last match. I think it's because we were playing Halo 3, honestly. I might have been that yesterday. I suck at Halo 3, honestly. Oh yeah, I can't use my jetpack.
Heal control. Heal control.
Gosh, this is just way too intense.
Heal control. Heal control. Heal control. Heal control.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Heal control.
I just thought we're doing well. Honestly, I think we're gonna lose. Even though we're in the lead right now.
Heal control. Heal control.
Honestly, I kind of suck at Halo 3. I don't get the Halo 3 that much. Honestly, Halo 3 is like my least favorite.
Ill control.
Because it's Halo 3, I'm not saying it's bad or anything. It's a bunch of Halo games, so I think it's really good. But I'm talking about the multiplayer. The campaign's great, but the multiplayer is just way too slow. In my opinion. This is my opinion. You guys can like the game, but me, I just don't like it. Because the gameplay is way too slow. The weapons got severely nerfed. Power rifle, plasma pistol, the magnum, but that's already too bad. Ever since Halo 3.
Tested. Ill controlled. Ill controlled. Ill controlled. Ill controlled.
This is way too intense. This is not a thing. This has got murdered.
Ill control. Ill control. Ill control.
That's how you know my team sucks. It's when I have the most money.
Revenge. Ill control. Ill move. Ill control.
Hey, what's up? We got 100. And 100 is far better than 11. Yeah, of course, I got quits. This goes up to 200. Blue team has this skill. No contest. It's getting destroyed.
Ill move. Ill control. Ill control. Ill control. Ill control. Game over.
She's only level 250. Wow. Wow, I really suck. I don't really play MCC that much. I don't really play any other mode besides Slayer. I don't even know why, but I just don't even play any other mode besides Slayer. But what I'm witnessing now is kind of ridiculous. I suck. This is just impossible. It's like the game. It's like whenever I recorded, I just don't win. When I'm off camera, it's a different story, though. However, on camera, I just do horribly bad. Come on, man. Yeah, honestly, I'm just done. Oof, this is just embarrassing. Well, otherwise, if you guys enjoy this video, enjoy this video far better than I do, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment down below what you want to see next. Again, I'm always down for suggestions. Go check out my second channel, my Twitter, and my Instagram. Links to those will be in the description. Without further ado, take care and peace, my friends.